How's it going, Russ? My name's PewDiePie, and welcome to Bully Scholarship Edition. You bros have been suggesting this game like freaking crazy to me. Welcome to both of you. 128,000 population.
Jimmy, please say something.
You're a bitch. How about that? Bully.
James?
I always wanted to
be
a bully.
Who are you? Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please be nice to your new stepfather.
Don't be a bully. It's really bad. It's mean, okay? And be nice to your stepfather, alright? It's made by Rockstar, and I don't know. Rockstar games are usually
okay,
freaking out epic,
guy.
So...
I love it that you're twice as old as my grandfather, and you're fat and bald.
That's enough! I've had it with you, you little brat!
Alright, that's really nice of him to say. So I guess they're just dumping him at the school or some shit like that.
You've upset your mother. I've got half a mind to beat you.
Half a mind is
bait.
Right. Suddenly he realizes.
I can't believe you, you little monster. We'll deal with you when we get back from our honeymoon.
Oh, okay.
Next year.
Ooh, we're gonna be here for a year, bros. Oh my god, what an adventure. What a minute. What the fuck is going on? Seriously. Bullsware. Who names their school Bullsware? That's the dumbest name I... Is that a brofist? That's a bro... Best name ever! I take that back. Best name ever. Brofist Academy. Lovely.
Have fun, Jimmy.
I'll
well. Take a view from our cruise ship.
Whatever.
Whatever. I'm so fucking cool and shit. I don't know. It's gonna be interesting to see. I never really get American high schools. They always seem fucked up, honestly. All I know about them is from fucking movies. There are so many fucking high school movies. Oh, that food looks great too. Alright, welcome to Bullworth. Reminds me of Bullfitnight.
Mom, why'd you marry that phony?
Yay.
What is wrong with you?
Yay, Mom, what the hey?
I can't believe this.
He looks like a 40-year-old.
You must be the Hopkins boy.
Where'd you come from?
Yeah, what the
we
fuck?
We were expecting you. Welcome to Bullworth Academy.
She came a little.
I'm sure you'll be very happy here. Mm-hmm. Very happy indeed.
Indeed.
Anyway, I can't spend my life waiting around for naughty little boys. I've got a man to make happy.
With your
The headmaster is expecting you, Hopkins, in his study.
All right.
Okay.
His study is over there, boy.
I didn't know that. I didn't know it was over there.
Don't keep Dr. Crabblesnitch waiting.
He's
a brilliant man. Brilliant.
Her vagina tangled a little bit. Brilliant. All right. Well, what was his name? Dr. Crabblesworth? What a fucking name, man. All right. So how is the control? How do I? Alright, I need to go here.
But,
hey, fatty, what's up? Oh, look at the moron. What's up? They're fucking faces, man. Alright, it looks like we need to... Why is everyone following me? Seriously, what do they want? I'm just a human being. Oh, they give up. Oh, doors. Ah, doors, we can't fight doors. What's up, girl? How's it go? What's up? What is he doing? What is everyone doing? What are you doing? Hi, girl. Can I have a hug? No, I didn't mean to punch. What? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do it. He's humping me. I was busted. It's only been 4 minutes and I already failed. Oh well. Let's cut the crap and go up here. To check out the principal. There we go.
Hello there, ma'am.
Hello there, ma'am. What's up? Is that a salmon on his wall?
Yes.
Yes, it is.
So you must be Hopkins.
That is my name.
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you? Vandalism, graffiti,
bad language,
violent conduct, disrespecting staff. Oh, I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come on, give me a break.
Yeah,
yes,
give me a break.
I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered.
What the fuck is his problem?
Why should I waste my time on you?
Because I will slap you with the salmon.
Because it's my calling.
Or
it's
that.
What I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you. At making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy.
It wasn't me, it was Stefano. I didn't do anything.
A feeling about you, boy. A feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy. Or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers,
what the
are you
fuck?
Back yet?
Yes, Headmaster. And I got your tea.
I'll clean my nose.
You
that's fucking
good to
gross,
me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve.
She really wants his dick.
Take our new friend Hopkins here and show him around the school and get him properly attired.
Certainly, Headmaster. Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
What a bitch.
And boy.
Yes,
remember,
what is it?
You will have a clean nose.
What's up
with it? So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
Oh, we'll clean it. What the fuck? I better keep it clean, I guess. I don't want to clean my nose.
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers.
What?
Real scum.
Yeah.
And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend.
Okay, so
I only give people what they have coming to them.
Okay.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins?
I don't fucking know.
Child.
Go to the boys' dorm. Okay. I can do that. What's up? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Let's run. How's it going? Hello, friend. Hello, friend. Hello, friend. There we go. Whoa! What? I'm... The graphics doesn't look that bad to be like an old game or whatever. I guess it's not that old. I guess... I didn't check, actually. I think 2000... It's gotta be 2000 fucking fuck or something. Alright, so there's the girl dorm, and here's the boy dorm. Well, that's it. Isn't that convenient? What's up, fellas?
Guess what time it is? It's
Purity Slapping time.
Get the new kid. Beat him down.
Oh. No. No. Bitch. 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 I don't know how to clip. Left shift. Oh. Oh, what's up? Oh, what's up? Ah, fuck you up, bitch. Slap that, hold on, grab him. Oh, I piss on you and your mama. How about that? Stay down, bitch. Stay down. Oh-ho! Whoa-ho! How about that? I shit on you. And now what? I'm trying to grab him. Isn't he dead yet? Like, I punched him so many fucking times. Ooh, right in the nuts! Now fight the bully. Die, you fucking bitch! I fuck you up, just like I fuck your mama. How about that? I will give him the finisher if you shut the fuck... Shut the fuck up or I'll finish you about the finisher. Jesus. He never fucking dies. Target to bring up the social menu. There we go. Finish him. Why are you punching yourself? Oh man. Oh, what a gruesome laugh. Why? Why? Why the fuck did I?
You break it up.
Who does this?
That's enough of that. Break it up! Why are you not in your uniform, young man?
I was about to go
change immediately!
I'm sorry!
Aw, come on.
Well, at least the giant gorilla didn't kill me. I'm always happy when that happens. You know what?
Hey, you're the new kid.
Hey, yeah, well, yeah, you're
what's
the fact
to you? Friendly, aren't you?
Give me a break, loser.
Hey, relax, friend. You're all pent up. Go easy or they put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, nearly sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me, in a place like this, you're gonna need friends.
I don't need friends.
You gonna play nice or what?
Yeah, sure.
Good. So how about I show you around?
I don't trust that bitch. Can we kill him? Get a drink from the soda. Okay. Why? Wow, this is...
You should probably change into your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble.
Okay. Wow, thank you. You are so helpful. Where's my fucking uniform? Alright. There we go. Left, alt, accept. Alright, there we go.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh
you
my god.
You must be the
god.
New kid.
Yeah.
I'm Pete Kowalski. Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly.
He's so ugly, I understand.
It's a dump. Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent because I'm really bad. Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man,
yeah.
What's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life, my parents, this school, Western civilization. But really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school. Petey. Haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Yeah.
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Pink shirt, what the fuck?
Look at you! Leave me alone, Gary! I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
Good job, Pete. Motherfucker Pete. I'm gonna call him Motherfucker Pete from now. You save your back. Alright, Jesus. Do I have to do this? Yes. Alright, that is done. Can we kill people now? That's what I'm here for, at least. Follow the star for a new task. Alright, well, I hope we get to kill someone. Oops, alright. Once you start a tag, you can... Okay, fine. No one is in class? What is up with this guy? Hey, what's up? He doesn't move for anything, does he? The controls are really fucked. Really fucked. Just as his school is fucked. Alright, This is your school. We're starting our furnace.
Hey, Jimmy. Let me show you around this prison.
Oh, I wasn't supposed to hit him. I get it. All right, here we go.
That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Hey, friend. Hold and press alt. What if I don't want to apologize? Oh, that's how you deal with it.
Next time you get more doofus.
What the? I'm so confused. Is this how schools work?
Break into it and steal something. That'll teach him.
Prefects, see you break any. I don't know its fucking code. Okay, I'm trying really hard here. There we go. There's nothing in there. What the fuck? I got his cap.
Yeah.
Oh no. What do we do now? The prefects are the red dots on there. Watch out for them. All right.
You do know you're not supposed to be doing that.
Okay. I can hide! Oh, they never accept me here. Dumb bitches. Alright, I guess we keep exploring the school with Gary.
Hey, Hopkins, you psychotic gimp. This way. Watch it.
I'm not a psychotic gimp, I'm pretty sure at least.
Oh man, there's that weird chick Eunice. Let's have some fun with her.
What? What? No, don't bully her. Okay, what do you want? Why are you crying? Stop! Stop crying! Girls and their chocolate. Really? We're helping her? Wow. Wow. I don't want to give her fucking chocolate. I guess we fucking have to. Hey, you little cunt!
Whoa, take this stupid chocolate.
Stop hitting yourself, bitch! Oh! Oh, snap! You lay down. I wanna kick him. Bitch! 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 What the? I gotta hide. No. Where did he go? Nah. Go away from me. Nah, stop following me. It wasn't me, I swear. Take your stupid chocolate.
Thanks.
Wow.
No! 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 What the fuck? Get it out of here! What the fuck? You actually kill him. What in the hell? This is a fucking game, man!
Oh no, we gotta do it again!
Want some more pain?
Hey, Jimmy, let me show you around this prison.
What is she shaking?
Almost put you in the hospital. Oh man, there's that weird chick Eunice. Let's have some fun with her.
Let's have some fun with her.
Go, see what she wants.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god, shut up. Okay. Fine.
Hey,
he took my chocolate.
Okay. Don't make out.
Wanna make out?
No, I do not want to make out. No!
Sheesh. Oh, thank you, Jimmy. I mean it.
You
hey,
actually
you.
Kissed
I really
her.
Like your outfit.
Let's go to the calf. I'll show you who's who.
I just don't understand.
Why? Why does he do that? She's following me now. Oh, what the fuck? Stop following me! Ugly bitch! Ah! Alright, what's next? Why the fuck did he kiss her? Why?
Feeding
Why?
Time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They no, they're awesome.
They're pretty harmless.
They look pretty hardcore.
They're actually sneaky bastards.
Yeah,
their
exactly.
Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them. At least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jock.
I recognize his voice. I don't know where it's from, though. Oh, shit.
Definitely avoid them.
Whatever. I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Alright, bros, I'm gonna have to end this episode here. Like a bear if you enjoyed. Subscribe, comment, and I'll see you next episode. Oh, bye, bye, bye. Love you, bros.